Hello everyone, welcome to Creative World. Are you missing the street food due to lockdown? Today I have bought for you one healthy as well as tasty chaat, that is black chana chaat. My auntie suggested this healthy option that I can have. So let us see what ingredients we need for that. Here I have taken some black chana. I have pressure cooked it with little amount of salt. As you can see here, I have taken some imli chutney, some boiled potatoes, grated onion, coriander leaves, tomato. Here I have taken some shape that is for decorational purpose. It is completely optional. In spices, what I have taken green chutney. This is also optional. You can take or omit. And red chili powder, some coriander powder, some cumin powder, salt, grated ginger and chaat masala. What I am going to do, I am adding the boiled potatoes, the chopped onions, the chopped tomatoes and give it a good mix. Now I am adding the chopped coriander leaves also. So this is the base of our chaat which is getting ready. Now after mixing it properly, what comes in, that is our imli chutney. So I am adding the imli chutney. Mixing. Now, as I showed you earlier, in spices what I have taken, some red chili powder, some coriander powder, cumin powder, salt, ginger, chaat masala, green chutney and one green chili chopped. So all these spices goes inside our chana chaat. Guys, this is our chana chaat which is ready to be served. Can you see how tempting it is looking? So, in your house, you can easily make this healthy and tasty chana chaat. Now, this you can see. Now, what I will do, I will take some shape and I will decorate with this.